Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and unscrew 4 7-millimeter screws and 6 2-millimeter screws from the bottom cover. Some of the screws are different sizes, so be sure to keep track of which screws go where. Pry the bottom cover off the device. And rock the battery plug towards you and push forward to unplug. Remove 2 1-millimeter screws from the LCD bracket and 1 1-millimeter screw from the Wi-Fi bracket. Unplug the Wi-Fi antennas from the motherboard. And unplug the LCD cable. Remove 4 6.5-millimeter screws and 2 3-millimeter screws from the antenna bar. Lift the LCD board out. Gently insert the spudger and pry the antenna board free from the adhesive underneath. Remove 6 4-millimeter screws from the hinges. Please note that these screws can be extremely tight. Open the device. And drop the Palmer's assembly down to get the hinges over the lip. Pry up the hinges on the new LCD. Replace the Palmer's assembly. And replace the 6 4-millimeter screws in the hinges. Replace the antenna board. And replace the 4 6.5-millimeter screws and 2 3-millimeter screws. Gently push down to plug the Wi-Fi antennas back into the motherboard. plug the LCD cable back in, replace the LCD cable bracket, replace the Wi-Fi antenna bracket, and replace the 2 1-millimeter screws and 1 1-millimeter screw. Plug the battery back in by rotating it into place. Replace the bottom cover and replace the 4 7-millimeter screws and 6 2-millimeter screws.